guys. It's JVB with the Lift Weights Faster team, and we've got a brand new Lift Weights Faster workout for you today. This is a kettlebell and bodyweight circuit. The kettlebell is a descending ladder, so the reps will descend throughout the workout. The bodyweight movements reps stay the same throughout. We hope you love it, and if you're interested in more workouts just like this one, we've got Lift Weights Faster 2 on sale for this week only. Enjoy! First, we're starting with the kettlebell hot back deadlift. A few things we want to think about with this movement is, most importantly, that if you're working with the kettlebell 24K or less, we would like you to put your hands on the floor. Higher than 24K, go ahead and put your hands on the handle of the bell. You want to start with your body directly over the bell. Push your hips back, hinge forward, stack your shoulders right over the handle. Feet on either side of the bell. Hop back to a firm plank. Hop forward, pull the bell into you as you stand up. You can also step back, step forward, heels on the floor, and stand. Next, we have the bodyweight reverse lunge. You're going to take a step back, drop the back knee, stack your shoulders over your front ankle, drive through the heel to stand up. Completing all your reps on one side before switching. Next, we've got the kettlebell two-handed swing. Just remember, at the top position of the movement, you want to be in a standing plank, drawing the belly in, stacking shoulders, hips, knees, and ankles. As you pull the kettlebell back, make it nice and dirty with your hands right up in your business. Next, we have bodyweight push-ups. Keep your body in a firm plank, leading with the chest, not the chin. If you're not doing full range of motion push-ups to the floor yet, elevate your hands on a bench or a box. Next, we have the kettlebell goblet clean. You're going to start with the kettlebell right between your heels, not in front of you. Keep the kettlebell nice and close, zip it up your body, and then clutch your elbows by your ribs like you're pinching a newspaper or a clutch purse. And lastly, we have the bodyweight straight leg sit-up. You'll extend your legs in front of you, feet flex, starting from the floor, rolling up, reaching through the arms to make this a little bit more challenging. You can keep your fingertips by your ears.